November, especially around Thanksgiving, there's one bird that stands out among the rest, the turkey. And now your centerpiece of your holiday feast is most likely a domestic farm-raised one. Wild turkeys do call our preserves home, and it's about time we give them a little appreciation for their way of life. Turkeys are big. They're mostly brown with some iridescent feathers that glimmer green or bronze in the sunlight. Male turkeys, also called toms, stand 3 feet tall and weigh about 18 to 24 pounds. Females are a little shorter and about half the weight. Both males and females have a flap of skin that hangs from their chin called a wattle. Now, it's more pronounced on males, but what's really cool is that it can change with their mood. When they're ready for mating season, it'll be bright, bold red. When they're afraid, it can appear more blue. When they're feeling ill, it can be pale or white. All these color changes just depend on how much blood flow is getting into the wattle. Wild turkeys are fast. They can run up to 12 miles per hour and even fly in short bursts up to 55 miles per hour. Now they're usually flying to get up to a tree branch to escape a predator or sleep for the night. You can find turkeys year-round in mature woodlands, but in nesting season, they may be more along the forest edges or in grasslands. They can have about 18 eggs, and within 24 hours, those babies are ready to leave the nest. However, it will take them a week or two to learn how to fly. Wild turkeys are mostly herbivores, eating plant-based foods like seeds, grains, and leaves. But they're also known to add insects or spiders to their diet, and even larger animals like frogs and snakes. From time to time, you may see a domestic turkey on the loose, but it doesn't really have what it takes to survive the wild. First off, they tend to be bright white, making it very easy to spot. They're also noisier, and they're not strong enough to fly, causing them to be easy pickings for predators, including humans. So this Thanksgiving, while you're feasting on your turkey, make sure you give a toast to our wild turkeys who have what it takes to call the wild their home.